Hi, everyone. I'm Dr. Kikuchi. I'm a medical doctor who stutters in Japan. I conducted a lot of basic and clinical studies on stuttering. I'm consulted more than 500 people who stutter from preschool children to adults. I have published 13 Japanese books on stuttering. I will share stuttering information on this channel. Let's talk about today's topic. Stuttering is caused by bad parenting. Is that true? Some parents felt guilty about their children's stutter. In particular, many mothers felt more guilty and ashamed than others. Mothers thought their parenting would cause their child stutter. How was the cause of stuttering written in past newspaper in Japan? In 1932, the cause of stuttering was imitation. In 1940, stuttering was contagious. So, some people who stutter have been discriminated against by others. In 1966, the cause of stuttering was not heredity. The cause of stuttering was that mother spoke first. The mother discipline such as how to hold chopsticks. Past newspaper indicated that the cause of stuttering would be due to mother's bad care. So, mothers caring for children who stutter have also been discriminated against by others. What is the best way to know if the cause of stuttering is environment or genetic factors? It was investigated in a twin study. There was a study in 1991 comparing incidents of stuttering in homozygotic and dizygotic twins. Homozygotic twins have the same genes. And dizygotic genes have half of the same genes. The population of both pairs who stutter in monozygotic genes was higher than dizygotic genes. In this paper, it was found the genetic factor in the cause of stuttering is greater than the environment. As a result of recent study, about 80% of cause of stuttering are due to genetic factor. Therefore, there is no reason for stuttering to start depending on bad parenting. And mothers can be confident in raising their own children. If the mother thinks that parenting is the cause of child's stuttering, mother cannot view children's stuttering calmly. Without guilty and shame, mother can talk openly with children about their stuttering. father can pay attention to what their children are saying, not the way to they are saying it. Father can tell children how to prevent teasing and bullying. This is a summary of today's topic. In the past, it was considered that the cause of stuttering would be bad parenting. However, recent studies have shown that 80% of the cause of stuttering are genetic factors. Even if a child stutters, the mother can be confident of parenting. Thank you for watching. Share your stuttering experience in the comment. See you in the next video. Have a nice day.